That the way Shesterkin is playing.
Taken here by Philip Yedl, works it across. Here's Kreider, he scores! It's a hat trick for Chris Kreider, and the Rangers extend the lead 23 seconds into the period.
Wow, is he hot? And this is sloppy in the devil's zone here, and not the guy you wanted on his stick if you're the New Jersey Devils. Scored a hat or had a hat trick just recently, Canch, February 24th against the Flyers. But there's a pass that's a little out of the reach or off the stick of Pavel Zak, and everybody was exiting the zone a little bit quickly. The defenseman, and look at this shot upstairs by Chris Kreider. He absolutely rifles this wrist shot up top. Rangers quickly take a 3-1 lead.